Hello!
Welcome.
Hello.
For real up here. Andrew, sat in the hotel. It's the last night of BDU Reading, where me and Andrew came all the way up down from Yorkshire to all the way to Reading.
Yeah.
We managed to chat to Michael Edwards, who's been to see Grumpy Girl,
yeah.
And also a few other members from BDU at the Reading Beer Festival. Local brewery now, from Downton Brewery, Endeavour, 10%. You two had it last night, didn't you?
Yeah, it was very rich, tasty. The alcohol was almost put in there.
Just be careful. Not too bad.
Probably a little light. It tastes a little poor.
So this to me would be like a double kind of IPA, but not of that kind of American type. So it's a limited edition double IPA. Oh yeah, it's brewed with Australian hops, Topaz, Galaxy, Summer, and L hops. So
it looks very similar to the
Honey Blonde.
The Honey Blonde that we've had earlier from Downton, otherwise known as the Chimera Honey Blonde.
Yeah.
Similar taste notes. It's a little bit more dense, a little bit more heavy sweetener.
Yeah, it's a bit sharp
on the
smell.
Again, it's that wishy washy flavour.
It goes back to the yeast. It'll be interesting because this is bottle conditioned. I let this go out of date for a couple of years and see what happens. But
it was a bit like right dirty bitterness.
Mm.
Yeah, and it's quite dry and grassy.
Mm.
It was interesting because when this first came out, I purchased two bottles
on
the way home from work.
I've put the picture on the video, so.
Yeah, and then I wanted Andrew to try it last night. And actually, I think last night it tasted much better.
Yeah.
So the bottle we had last night was the old style version, which is the one which is in the other bag. So this is probably the freshest one. But yeah, again, you know, Downton Brewery, it's their yeast. It's all exactly the same.
The yeast is too overpowering.
Yeah.
Mm.
Yeah.
But see, the colour's not much changed. Because when me and Andrew go to all these places, meet all these people from Beer Drinkers United, we won't try a lot of local stuff. And as
when
we went to Norwich last year, with a fellow BDU member Nathaniel. He took us to bottle shops, he took us to local pubs, and as Kevin did as well, with the hop leaf down the road.
Yeah. I don't think I'll ever have that beer fresh again. You know, I've got another bottle, which it's in the garage now, so I'll just set it and see what happens.
Keep it
for a couple of years. And
you get like a lemonous there, a bit of like a floral.
But there's elderflower a little bit, but it's coming through very, very bitter.
When you taste it, it gives that taste of give me three more years, give me four more years.
Yeah, and it's interesting because say like double IPAs, golden beers don't age well. You
know,
a 10% gravity, it would have to. And fingers crossed it does.
And with the name like Endeavour, it gives that term of you've got to give us.
Yeah.
So if you see this, buy this, and age it for 3 years past its date, I reckon.
Yeah, definitely.
Really, Britain?
Cheers.
Andrew, slam car.